He feels a little chill. Can I bring him this blanket?
Sure. All right.
Thank you. Speak the words that condemn her own son. But I couldn't allow them to believe that I would commit murder. They'll put him away now, as I should have years ago. He was always bad. And in the end, he intended to tell them that I killed those girls and that man. As if I could do anything except just sit and stare like one of his stiff birds. Well, they know I can't even move a finger. And I won't. I'll just sit here and be quiet. Just in case they do suspect me. They're probably watching me. Well, let them see what kind of a person I am. I'm not even going to swat that fly. I hope they are watching.
Probably watching.
They'll see. They'll see and they'll know. And they'll say, why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.
Thank you.
Adios. Later.